Do you just ever spawn inside of the case when you're playing Rainbow Six Siege?